And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Better perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
And across from him, waiting and ready, is a man who takes what he wants by the throat. Triple H.
I don't think your excitement's shared by Triple H's opponent, Saxton. He knows what the game's capable of and the lengths he will go to secure the victory. You've got to have your head on a swivel facing off against Triple H.
Solid punch. Had Triple H well scouted. And another counter. Bang! Corey, I gotta ask, what do you think is the best strategy to even stand a chance against Triple H in this matchup?
Look, Triple H is many things, but one thing I don't think you could ever confuse him for is a speed demon. Triple H absolutely loves a slow, methodical pace. So the obvious counter to that is to do quite the opposite and speed things up.
Just how desperate do you have to be? Why not a fair fight, huh?
Reversal! Can he take advantage?
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Placing them into the corner.
In full control here.
Face first in the turnbuckle.
Triple H taking the upper hand.
And it is all about the game.
Wicked clothesline. Boom. That kick will stop you in your tracks.
He avoids the damage.
Clothesline.
Good Lord.
So effective.
Ring-shaking spine buster. The Cerebral Assassin executing his game plan with that one.
Counters!
He's managing to get some control back now.
Prime opportunity now for him to get some separation and gather himself.
And he's really gotten into his zone right now.
He's taking charge here. Counters into a brutal clubbing blow.
And just eating a knee on the reversal. Double leg takedown. Could be looking for a submission here. Can they step through? Yes. Sharpshooter reply.
He's trying to push himself up, and that'll cause a break. Intensity just pouring out of the game.
And every single move in Triple H's arsenal is dangerous.
Kick to the gut.
Cracked around into a neck breaker.
They're lining up their opponent. What do they have in mind? A well-placed knee drop to the skull. Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Face first.
He's looking shaky at best.
It
hasn't ended yet. Look who's here.
It's about to get a little more crowded.
I cannot believe this right now.
You might not believe it, Saxton, but it's happening.
Veteran instincts from Triple H.
Triple H has this all sewn up.
Makes the cover. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Just an incredible wherewithal to get the shoulder up.
You would think he'd be out of it after taking that maneuver.
You can tell Triple H thought this one was over. The game is completely enraged right now.
No backing down here. They really want to make sure the best man comes out on top in this one.
Sent straight into the barricade.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing he needed.
He isn't allowing that burst of attacks to finish him.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Game.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Wicked clothesline.
The Cerebral Assassin measuring every attack.
And nobody can stop Triple H.
Got flipped upside down there.
Both arms hooked.
Trademark execution from the game. Triple H getting excited. What's he gonna do?
These guys were awesome. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Triple
H. He was able to push aside the metaphorical noise in this one and secure the victory.
The odds were stacked against them, but they are standing tall now.
Yeah, but they shouldn't expect the same result each time. They got lucky here. Sledgehammer to the midsection will knock the wind out of you.